What you expect from an RDB live show is live doll players, dancers, interaction with the crowd, us going nuts, running into the crowd. There's just basically a whole burst of energy up on the stage, unlike you've ever seen before.
The multi-platinum selling artist. True pioneers of Punjabi music. International worldwide hit makers. Musicians, producers, and vocalists. Breaking all boundaries. Musicians, producers, and vocalists. Three letters.
Stage, they feel like they're not just, you know, watching the performance, they are actually part of the performance themselves, and that is the key element to an RDB live performance. So the RDB live performance, well, I mean, let's face it, we're young, you know, we get booked by lots of very professional, successful young people as well. We like to party just as much as anybody else. So to be honest, it's not really a performance that we're doing for you. It's more of a performance that we're doing together, an enjoyment that we're both having. I mean, we're partying together. It's a chance for us to party with you guys. So that's the difference between an RDB live performance and XYZ's performance. Everybody else, you have to just sit back and watch them, whereas we are fully involved with your family, fully involved with the performances, fully involved with the stage. You know, we are there with you and pulling you on stage, making sure that you will never forget that night. So the energy levels, unbelievable. You'll see yourself. Yeah. To all my bitches in the place. Punjabi, Pakistani, Bengali, Sri Lankan, Hindustani, it don't matter. Cause we're only here for one thing. To
Yeah, they're the students.
No, they ain't the students.
No, they're the students, man. Look at them, man.
Now, they don't look like students, yo.
They're
only
18, 19, 20 years old. Look at them, man. They're the students over there, yo.
Come on.